What's going on, guys? So, in a little bit, I'm gonna unhook my monitor and hook up the TV because it's 4K and it has HDR. And, the refresh rate is like still like 60, just like the monitor. But it has better picture than the monitor, so yeah. I'll probably be using my TV for a little while until I get a better monitor. I'm trying to get the Samsung G4 or whatever it is. I can't remember what it's called, but it's the Samsung gaming monitor. I think it's like 140 hertz or 120 hertz or refresh rate or something like that. Anyway, let's get into it. So, we are gonna be playing some pinball. Let me situate myself here. That's another reason why it just all with the computer down on the floor. And all that. It's just a little cramped where I'm at. But I'll make it work. I always do. So, maybe I'll move this over a little bit. No, this way. So, Zachary Pinball, it's a pinball game. Mixed reviews, recent reviews are mixed. All reviews are very positive. It's developed and published by Magic Pixel. Is that Kit? KFT? I don't know, that's a little cramped together. All right, let's check out the videos. The hell? I do like some pinball now. Oh. Okay. Oh, scary. Sweet. All right. Let's get started. Do classic. I don't know. Play. Gotta get figure out how to do this. Okay, let's go to options. Okay, let's try to control them. There we go. Not too sure how you do that with the keyboard or mouse. Ah, you have. I said I like pinball. I never said I was good at it. Oh shit. Ah, you shit. There we go. Yeah. What happened? All right. I'm not too sure how to unlock the other pinballs. I definitely did better this time. I will say that. Really? Oh, you gotta buy it? I bought it. Ah, right down the ghetto. Bitch. What is this, my last ball? I couldn't shoot. Okay. So let's see if I can see. I don't know. It says buy it now. What happened? I don't know what's going on with this, guys. So, my opinion, it's a pinball game. All pinball games is gonna be good. But that one, I don't know. Like, it says buy now, but it still allowed me to play it. But then it just seemed like it was just a temporarily, like temporarily playable or something like that. And that's fine and all. But shit, at least tell the players how to buy it. I probably won't play this again because this seems like a money grab game. Because the only pinball that is unlocked that you don't have to buy is the first one. And I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna buy every single one of them. No. I'll give this game a 3 out of 10. I feel good about that. I feel good about that.